I remember. When me was a youth, me used to live in London, skirting in Stockwell with my friend in town. Public Enemy was my favorite band. First time for me to get in the sun. So many sun. In other town, another youth man. So many sun. In other sun, another youth man. Then one day a man, he tried to check the microphone. So I realized I got some inspiration. Anytime a man, he tried to call me along, people told me I'm gonna come a stallion. Stallion, yes a stallion. Another youth man coming out the town. Stallion, yes a stallion. Another man, another improvisation. Anybody coulda come as I come along. You coulda be white, you coulda be black, you coulda be brown. This I want everyone got to understand. Sound is a sound is for everyone. Understand, yes understand. Another youth man just coming out the town. Understand, yes understand. Sound is a sound is for everyone. I might remember my very first election. P-Rock steady pan a studio one. Some ska music from the level Trojan. When we come in at the shop, so many selection. From the jazz, the blues, any fashion. Selection, more selection. From the top at the top and the underground. Then one day I meet Dennis Al Capone, and Steve Barrow was the other one. I'm a lot so much with these two big man. Yes I realized I was a lucky man. Yes a lucky man. Another youth man coming at the town. A lucky man, yes a lucky man. Get introduced by some real don. Give thanks to Jimmy Brother for this award. A real engineer in a Paris town, who helped me to create one day my own son. With so many friends who come on the microphone. Steady sound, yes steady sound. Just a little son in a Paris town. Steady sound, yes steady sound. It's little Danny on the microphone. Some other friend like me daddy come along. With mama Betty was a family son. I remember Chico from the Sun Freedom. Enrico come again, sons at a son. So many son. It was a family in a Paris town. So many son. Ghetto activity was another one. Lotta go arrive one day with King Dragon. Big things in Guantanova Station. Spartacus Commando was the band I belong. With Brice and Nungo who was real militant. Militant, yes militant. A real school for me and a real foundation. Militant, yes militant. From Paris, a real underground. Then after one day a man came back to London. Good thing was the son I man I belong. For all this period, give thanks to Simon. Learning so much from the real bad man. Real bad man, in a positive way, not the wrong. Bad man, real bad man, who respect life and not kill no one.